As I got on a city bus and found a vacancy, I thought I saw my future bride walking up the street. I shouted to the driver, hey conductor, you